like I said, SubhanAllah, may I be the number one. Everybody has to read this now with me, because remember one thing, when we praise the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala gets happy. Because it's the sunnah of Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala to praise the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. In the Quran, if you see many verses, Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala talks about the Prophet. He does not call the Prophet by his name, but he called him with different names, with different attributes. So I want everybody,
Nate Sarika. बस इसी बात से घर में मेरे रहमत होगी नाते सरकार की पढ़ता हूँ मैं बस इसी बात से घर में
Shall we call it this last round for today? Or do you want to stay here? Hands up if you want to stay, if you want this member to continue. Hands up if you want this member to finish now. Okay, mashallah. So everybody, no one should stay quiet. If I'm not getting a reply, then I will think you're tired. And then I won't be able to. Because I came all the way from UK to ignite the love of the Prophet in your hearts. My message is peace, love and unity for humanity. That's my message. So on everybody, let's praise the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi
Wasallam. Nate sarkar ki padhta hoon main, bas isi baat se ghar mein mere rehmat hogi. Ek tera naam wasila hai mera.
You are going to get the didar of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Ye suna hai ki bahut qabar andheri hogi qabr ka khauf na rakhna ae dil wahan se
Amen. God.